This form is called Chum Q. It's a second form of Wing Chun called Search for the Bridge. Chum Q. The second form, Chum Q, focuses on movement in the stance, shifting, kicking, and actually doing the hand techniques and stance movement together as someone's attacking. The first form, Sulam Tao, just focuses on stationary movement and basic hand techniques, building chi. So the second form takes it a little bit further, focusing on stance movement, shifting, and kicking, applying it to the attack.